be careful when you step across those ones.
Once we're here, I'll recognise it because we did come up here a few times before, didn't we? Only
one? Yeah,
only one. Right, so now.
Thank you. pissing everyone off at the moment. Fashion garage, isn't it? What's it got up here? Like a high street, like a village kind of.
Right. So it's got all the banks, all the shops, all the restaurants.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I recognise it now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because we had something that we eat along here, didn't we?
Yeah. It's a lot bigger than.
Bigger than I remember.
Star
burger. No, not at all. Happy hill. Funeral directs, isn't there? I've seen like three.
And insurance.
Streets here.
Yeah.
There's some really lovely old buildings though, aren't they? Look, unspoiled, untouched as well. Look at that one there. Conservative club. It's got the original windows and everything, hasn't it? Yeah. Let's go down there. Wow, look at this though. Back. Was it once every hour? Past. Okay.
So can get a coffee.
Yeah. What was that coffee shop we went into in Bury that time? Was it Bury? It was quite big inside.
Yeah. It was like really cool, like an independent. I think there's one similar up here. Did you see it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice and warm in the sun, isn't it?
It's beautiful. It's not cold, it's just a bit blurry.
Yeah. Go left up here. Sorry. See that? Should go down that way, but there's another little road down there. Do you want to go over there? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Just have a good look over up in the countryside.
Yeah.